Father. Let perpetual light wash over them. May they rest in peace.
For every soul taken.
Sometimes I feel like he's still here with me. I mean, really here.
There is one left behind.
You gotta get out of here, girl.
Because I feel like dancing.
For every new love.
I'll set up for nothing less than friends for life.
Deal.
And one kiss.
We're in the room for the first time, Cass. We can do anything. No boundaries.
There is one that won't die.
Cass. I saw him.
I'm worried about you, Cassie.
Sean's not coming back.
Cassie.
You think I'm crazy? I am not crazy. I'm not going anywhere. I like it here.
There's no one out here.
He was here. He was right there.
You're in trouble.
p.m. in the name of underground cinema.
Baltimore, Maryland. All Hollywood has come east for the premiere of Some Kind of Happiness. And now the moment everyone's been waiting for.
I am Cecil B. Demented, and this is a kidnapping.
Yeah! Call the studio! Call Jack Valenti!
Hello, Miss Whitlock. I am Cecil B. Demented, and I'm your new director. I'd like you to meet your co-stars. I call them the sprocket holes. Don't worry, we're horny. Oh. But our film comes first.
We ain't got no budget. No budget. No craft service, man.
Action!
We don't take no notes. No budget. Yeah, we gotta start dating for real.
Cut!
I just am not motivated.
How's this for motivation, huh? Ah!
No budget.
Oh my God, it's Honey Whitlock!
Patch Adams does not deserve a director's cut. The first one was long enough. Honey Whitlock was always attracted to the wrong kind of man. She'd do anything for sex.
Go! No budget!
Cecil B. Demented, no, you can never stop Hollywood.
I think I speak for every member of the Academy of the Arts and Sciences when I say, Honey Whitlock, you are a disgrace to the entire Hollywood community.
Demented forever.
I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. Demented.
Why the hell did you bother to come?
I thought the movie was cool.
The witch is back. Forget everything you've heard. Forget everything you've seen. Because this time, the truth is scarier than fiction.
America!
A brutal murder in the Black Hills discovered today. In the past year, the Black Hills area has been overrun with movie fans wanting to get a glimpse of where the Blair Witch Project was filmed.
In the morning, blue in the afternoon, orange in the evening. Just like that. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Get the Lyle Lovett soundtrack to the film Dr. T and the Women. Featuring 13 new Lyle Lovett original instrumentals. Available now from Curb MCA Records.
At Artisan Home Entertainment, there's more than meets the eye. For movie news, videos, DVDs, and more, get the picture at www.artisanent.com.